the case study on Coca-Cola going to New Coke and then going back to Coke Classic was because a tiny percentage of their users hated the new formula in 1984, like 5%. But they represented so much of the business because they were drinking a case of Coke a day that it like crushed their business.